I'm out here in the Mojave Desert at the Red Rock Canyon. So check this out. Over there, look at those mountains, and then look how red those rocks are. This place is so open, awesome. There's the red rocks over there. So much cool, different kinds of vegetation. Different dead, dried up bushes. Man, this is just so cool to be in the desert, the Mojave Desert. I just made it up this mountain here. And now I'm on top. Over here is behind me. And look at this gorgeous side of the rock here. You can see as over there it's more red. And then down here it's almost like pink, that rock. So beautiful. I reached them, the Calico Hills. That's what these are, the Calico Hills. So you've got everything out here. I see hikers, I saw bicyclists, there's people rock climbing way over there. All right, and here I am right in the middle of it all. The rocks feel real nice, you know, real smooth. Very defined ridges to them. Love it. Look, being in here in the rocks, something you don't notice when you get really close to these rocks. There's chewing gum on some of these. Look at that, that's so funny. Oh man, very cool. These rocks here look so amazing once you're right up next to them. I mean, if you're right up next to them, some of them even kind of look like a cooked tortilla. Almost, look at that. Don't tell me that does not look like a nice, delicious tortilla. Here's a cute little jackrabbit. This one's a baby. Right in front of the visitor center. It's coming towards us. He's a little cottontail. Now this is really cool. This is a rock that was supposedly carved by people, I think about 2,000 years ago, somewhere between 1,000 and 2,000 years ago. Native Americans in the desert. Isn't that crazy?